I'm Charles Richter, the director of theater at Muhlenberg. I've been teaching and directing plays here for 42 years. We're in the Baker Theater, a 350-seat gem of a Broadway-style theater with a full fly loft and orchestra pit. We use this space to mount major musical, dramatic, and dance productions. It's a great place to see a show. This is our black box theater. It can seat up to 125 people, and it is constantly busy with major departmental productions, numerous student-directed studio productions, circus shows, and experimental student-choreographed dance performances. The space is reconfigured for each production, and it allows our student performers to work in a wonderfully intimate, flexible space.
Hi, I'm Jess Bien. I'm the department's general manager, and I also teach courses in stage management and accessibility and mentor our student stage managers. We're in the Paul C. Empey Theater, the largest of our three performance venues, with 400 seats in a flexible space, designed by Philip Johnson, one of the giants of 20th century American architecture. The space is currently being renovated to install a new state-of-the-art rigging system. The Empey could transform into a large proscenium theater with a huge orchestra pit for large-scale musicals, or an experimental space for classical plays on an intimate scale. It's an exciting, dynamic performance space that challenges us to be highly creative. If you would like more information about the theater program, please get in touch. We would love to have you visit. The faculty welcomes classroom observations and campus tours are available daily. And if you'd like to talk to a current student, we can arrange that too. Thanks for your interest. We look forward to getting to know you.